And here's another live look at that spectacular lightning show over Lambert St. Louis International Airport. Of course, meteorologist Chris Higgins is tracking that storm and will have more updates for us in this newscast.